It was this issue of National Dragster that 25 years ago essentially changed the course of the NHRA. This issue announced the debut of the new NHRA Junior Drag Racing League. While watching her dad, Greg, work on his race car in the family garage, 8-year-old Erica Enders read about the new program, which she would very soon participate in. After a successful career in junior dragster, she moved up to Super Comp, Super Gas, eventually making her way to the Pro Stock category, and ultimately two Mellow Yellow Championships. That all started with this John Harden-built race car, a car that in its day lacked for nothing. According to Erica, it is surreal that the car is in the NHRA Museum. This car only had 17 horsepower and is surrounded by cars here that produce thousands of horsepower, but its impact on the sport is just as important.